After place the axle connector into it, the part remains shaky. If it's hard to remove it by hand, use axle the second and thrust from behind. After part of it comes out, you can easily pull it out. For here, a crane can be used too. It's easier to exert forces. The main feature of the axle connector is to combine two parts and still keep a certain moving space, so there won't be any broken parts.